How to start Windows 7 in safe mode. Restart your PC. Repeatedly press F8 key, then this action will launch the boot menu. Press the down arrow key until safe mode is selected. Press Enter. Wait for your computer to finish restarting. Your computer will be in safe mode. When you start Windows in safe mode, the operating system only loads the minimum of software that is required for the operating system to work. Thanks for watching video.